Good morning, everyone. I am Alia Gold from class 40. Today I will tell you a story about two pots. Long, long ago, there lived a hard-working man named Ramu. He used to carry water to his landlord's house in the two pots. In the two pots that are tied on either side of a rope. One pot was leaking while other was perfect. One day as Ramu was carrying water, the perfect pot said to the leakage pot, "Ha ha ha, you are broken and of no use to the owner. You waste more than half of the water he carries. I am more helpful. I am more useful than you are." The perfect pot felt greater all the time and it belittled the leaking one. And so the leaking pot felt very bad that it is not being able to use to Ramu. It felt ashamed that it cannot carry water. It cannot carry water like perfect pot. One day when Ramu was carrying water, like always the leaking pot said to him, "Please exchange me for better one." He said, "But why?" The leaking pot said, "I am not able to carry all the water. The crack in my leaking it. I am burdened to you." Ramu understood his mystery. He said, "Don't feel bad. Look at the flowers lying next to you. If you observe it, those flowers are only on your side, not other side. When I am carrying water, I make sure that the water you are leaking is going to these flowers. It means you are only watering those flowers. Do you know how helpful you, how useful you are?" The leaking pot thanked Ramu. The perfect pot heard the talk and felt very happy and felt very sorry for his behavior. Thank you. Moral of the story is, your weakness is your strength. Thank you.